Hello, and welcome back to Pure Nintendo. Today I am going to be playing the brand new Advance Wars 1 and 2. Let's see how it goes. Alright, welcome to Reboot Camp. Nell, welcome to Advance Wars. It must be Kajimi, that is me.
My name's Nell. I'm a CO in the Orange Star Army. Say, is this your first time playing Advance Wars?
Oh, I'm gonna say
it's
no.
It's good to see you back. One of my jobs is to provide lessons on how to play the game. I also offer strategic advice along the way.
Nell was always very helpful. Alright, let's get to it. Versus, great. As long as everyone has a copy of the game. Then we're gonna do campaign and other modes. But let's move out! Alright. I have been waiting for this game, well, forever, really. There's lots of different options. This looks very similar to the original game that we had on previous systems. Okay, let's start the campaign. And we've got both stories here, Advance Wars 1 and 2, but only one is available at this point, so let's start the first one. And we're loading. Here we go. New game. Classic for experienced players. Let's go classic. Alright. Field training. This should be pretty straightforward. So if you haven't played Advance Wars before, it's a tactical, strategic of game. I always say it's like chess with little cute little tanks and army people. Alright, let's go with the basic moves. Here we go. Lesson 1. Troop orders. And a few loading screens happening, but that's okay. Oh, this is very basic, isn't it?
Alright, let's get started.
Thanks, Nell. Got some orange infantry units. And we've got a blue enemy unit. Alright.
Select this unit.
And then do that. Oh, okay. I wish I could skip this, but that's okay. Let's wait there. Yes, it's color changed. We can't take any more orders at this point. Let's take the other infantry unit and ping over to attack position.
Great job!
49%. I always love the little animations in Advance Wars.
Nice work!
Are they gonna attack us? And now I'm gonna end my turn. So it's a turn-based approach, which is super fun. Alright, these guys are gonna have a go at us. Ooh. Well, I'm gonna probably end then. It's a tutorial after all. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's finish this up. 10 HP, yes, they can take damage. Mm-hmm. That's why you should pick the bonus carefully. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. I'm gonna see the inappropriate ideas, but I just wanted to see.
Commander!
If it's within attack range, we can use quick fire. Oh, let's see.
Commander!
Alright, okay. Alright, take them out. And they go. Very simple introduction. But you know,
well
if you
done.
Haven't played it, it's very useful. And
Are
Mel
you
is
ready
proud
for
of
the
us.
Next lesson?
Yeah, I guess so. Lesson complete. This is the simple version of Advance Wars. Maybe we'll get more things. Alright, capturing cities and using defensive cover. Lesson 2. Cities and terrain. What do you got for us now? So this game was delayed by a long time. Finally came out just yesterday. Alright, we've got a mech. Pretty tough. And we've got our own mech. cities. Yes, we can capture cities. And we see this guy. And we're going to try capturing that city. That's good. Please move on to there. And we're going to capture. Boom. It's a very satisfying feeling to capture these cities in the game. And they do heal while they're sitting in their own cities, which is what I'm doing. Alright, let's go down to this guy. Oh, there's lots of interruptions. Okay, then we're going to heal. We're going to capture. And boom.
Nice work!
Alright, we're going to tap, I think, fire on that instrument.
Hey, want to hear a tip?
You can speed things up by holding it down. Cool. Let's get that. Mm-hmm. Alright, one person. Oh, mountains? Can we go to that? Yeah. Very good. Tough to cross, but also tough. But there was some mountains. Yeah. Ooh. So they were stronger too. I think we're good to go to the next round. Mm-hmm. Yeah, very important. Alright, and these things. What's this team gonna do? Are they gonna fire on us? Oh, we're in our city. Hmm. That's not cool. And they did a lot of damage. Now their mountain defense troops are gonna attack our mountain defense troops. Nope, they didn't have that. Well, that kind of went in our favour. Day two. Bring it on.
Another
thing to keep in mind is that movement costs differ between unit types. Yeah, that's true. So our mechanics do not move as far. Let's see. Can I finish this over? See that one. Let's capture that baby. It's also fun to capture the other team's cities. Of course, isn't it? And yes, it has changed color. Alright, this one did a little baby. Mm-hmm. Gotta love it. Day two. What do you got? I should have taken care of them first. 4 to 5. Now 3 each. Oh, they retreated. Okay. Let's see what you did there. Alright, I'm gonna take you to here. Should take care of them. city. Alright. We're gonna take care of them. Four star defense versus one star defense. Easy peasy. They're all gone. Is that the end? Yes. Focus on the strategies, yes. Use them well. Victory will be ours. And lesson complete. How many lessons do we have? I'm not sure. Soon find out. Field training. Complete. Oh, repair and transport. Let's see what else we need to learn before we get into the main game. Lesson 3. Repair and transportation. So look at those little tanks. Kind of adorable. Looks like the enemy surprised our forces. Okay, don't worry. Ooh, yeah, we're damaged already. Badly damaged and out of ammo. I like that for light shields. I'm gonna use like this tank first. Sure, now. Alright, we have a 20 city. Even your headquarters and it will be repaired. Let's do that. Very good.
Great job!
2 units, 2 HP units every time.
Oh dear.
You're the tank's only great shape body. Oh my gosh. There is a way to regain HP and death bridge at the same time. Okay. Let's set this tank unit. Over here. And then we made it. I'm gonna block it, basically. Building a defensive wall as Nell likes to put it. Alright, let's wait right there. Yes, he hasn't been lost. Oh, we're gonna join, of course, because he's got 4 and he's got 6, so that makes 10. Now, let's go over to here. And join. Excellent play. 2 units mason building, 1 strategic bay, but low HP and low speed, and the destroy special with a bunch of tanks. Driving around 32. Very less. Damage units deal less damage. Alright. When you join 2 units, it ends their turn, so make sure you just count. Sure. Make an interior unit. There's a problem. It's out of ammo. Think I know how I can do it. Not far, but we have some transport units available. APCs. These guys are really useful. Now we come to here. Let's move it over to there. And we're gonna set that. Boom.
Great job!
Max levels. Alright. So transmitters are best used when they're new. Now that this artillery is ready, let's have a go. Indirect fire. Yep, fire distance. And range. We can't move and fire in the same time. The range and artillery are just 2 degree spaces. Okay. We do? Yeah, we do. Okay. Alright, we're gonna attack this guy. 63%. Nice break, team.
Yes.
Alright. What else can we do? See these buildings? They are the headquarters. Oh yeah. If you capture the enemy HQ, you instantly win. Oh, that's true. That's a good way to do it. But we have to protect our own HQ. This RPC is going to let us transport. So let's load our mech unit into APC. Ready? Here he goes. Load. Now, where are we going to place you? Ready to roll. Let's select this little APC. Where do we need to go now? Over there. Yes. I'm moving right next to that HP.
Yeah.
Alright, let's wait here. Now we're going to capture it, so let's draw a little dude. Alright, and this spot needs to be. Boom. good tactical move there, Nil. Let's end our turn and finish up. It should be an easy victory. It should be. Just it's training. Alright, nothing else to move. Let's end our turn. Let's see what these guys have got. Yeah, you can't get past us. You're not gonna make it. It's a blockade. Take you all the way out. This guy is so vulnerable right now. Oh, so far away. I'm just moving a little bit closer. Is it bad to move in here? I'm just moving over here. Maybe this way. Let's see what happens next. It could take out my APC. Never crack at it. I have no defense. This could be a very bad defense. Nope, a little bit. I just wanted to protect the tank. There are two blockers above him. Ooh, he's put his heavy artillery there. Okay, I could easily just capture this town right now, this HQ. And I'm going to. But before I do that, I'm just going to just take this guy out for fun. The headquarters, bring this thing home, then our training will be complete. Right?
Congratulations!
Thank you. We're ready to take on anything, yes. Enemy forces have invaded Orange Star! Alright, keep an eye on your stats, but luck plays a small part in every battle. Well, that's our lesson complete. So that's the introduction to Advanced Wars, the tutorial section. That's a good place to stop this video. So thank you for watching. I will be back with more great gameplay videos soon. Let me know if there's anything you want to see, and don't forget to like and subscribe. And thanks for watching. Bye.